Welcome back to Star Fox Adventures. There was a bridge here I forgot to activate earlier, so what we do is go ahead and aim over to that thing right there.
Come on, dude.
Anyway, you hit that switch, activate this bridge, so now you can walk across, you know, no problem.
All right, great. Fun beach times.
I'm going to see if I can jump off here and see if I can get this fuel cell. There's no really way to look down, so I just got to...
Oh, good.
Oh, that
nice
was perfect.
Shot.
All right, now last episode, that cage where that thing was crying has opened up, so now we're going to go ahead and take a look at it. And we're going to take a look at Tricky's latent racism.
Oh, no way.
Oh, way. So way.
Yes.
Whoa, a cloud runner. Shoo, shoo. Go away, cloud runner. Get away. Have you two met?
No, he's just a different color and species.
I am a cloud runner. Our tribe.
But the mammoths and all that are okay.
Well, they're Earthwalkers or whatever they were just called.
Who locked you in there?
That's what he is. Scales.
Who else? Exactly. You see, so if you fly, clearly you must be killed. And also its
gatekeeper. That guy needs an ambulance. Respond over there. Where is he
now? I wonder why they don't react to that. It's like, whoa, another mushroom. Tricky, go get it.
There's things that they should be reacting to that they're not reacting to.
I could just see a comet falling to the earth in the background and they'll still be talking about politics or something.
Comets don't randomly fall on this scale. Oh, wait, yes, they do.
Oh, shit.
So he's not going to come with us. Because he's too xenophobic to save his planet.
Oh my god, Tricky.
Luckily, the place to the second spellstone is now open.
Yes!
So I guess where we gotta go now.
Oh, it's time for adventure, finally.
Back to the R-Wing!
Yes!
It's gonna be a bit of a long trek back, but hey, we can make that trek because now we're going back to the R-Wing. We got a purpose now.
We got a flying section?
We're gonna get a flying section,
yes!
Dude. A brand new one, and it gets harder with each mission that you do.
Well, I should certainly hope so. I missed you, R-Wing.
See, it's just those little moments that make everything so much better.
It's like we're actually getting into the adventure part of Star Fox Adventure.
And no more fetch quests.
No, please, no. Actually, if Tricky is staying behind, what's he going to do? Is he going to, like, twiddle his thumbs or something like that, waiting for you to come back?
Well, we'll get there, but he...
Oh, please tell me, you know, he has a change of heart, like, halfway out of the atmosphere. He goes like, Fox, wait!
Oh, no. Oh, no. He is still a xenophobic racist. He is a cloud runner hating sumbitch.
I don't like those cloud runner people.
Ain't no way he let no beak-head into his home.
Hey, careful. We might have some beak-heads watching. Oh, shit.
You beaky motherfucker.
Stupid peck.
Are you coming, Tricky? He's just staying over there.
Okay, bye.
I do kind of like this place, though.
It does look nice.
Very good atmosphere. This game has really good graphics.
Yeah, it does.
For 2002.
Well, I think at that point when we both had the GameCube, everything looked better than everything else we had originally played.
It just looks so smooth, though. I mean, it's got a really, really smooth frame rate.
Oh, this makes me want to go back and play GameCube games. Where's my Mario Sunshine?
This makes me want to not do fucking mazes. Oh, I got it. Okay.
And now it's fall.
I don't have time for you guys. I'm going to a flying section. No
Excuse
time for shitty
guys.
Combat.
I got gameplay to do. It's about damn time. Oh, there you are, Tricky. Oh. You still racist?
Damn beakheads! Did you see those lizard fucks on the way back here?
Tricky, come on. Tricky, come on. Now's not the time.
Do they have beakheads on your planet too, Fox?
Tricky, stop it. Come on, dude. We don't do that anymore. It's a new age.
Do you shoot them in the street too?
Whoa, Tricky? Yes.
They're an abomination! They need to be wiped from this earth!
Tricky going on a genocidal rampage. Kill all the beakheads!
I missed one fuel cell. Oh, well, fuck
no.
It. Got 20. I think we're good.
No, don't skip anything. 100% we'll, run.
We'll get it later, but finally, we're back at the R-Wing.
Oh, good, 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 good. I'm glad we had that section where we talked nothing but racism.
Yeah, so Trick is going to stay here. Okay, I guess he's going to come with me still.
Can you just drop him out of the cargo hold on the way there?
I guess he's just going to hang in the cargo hold for now. Is he coming with me? I guess he is. Oh, well. Oh, come on, Tricky! To the flying section! Away!
Finally!
We're now going to the, not the Dark Ice Mines, but the Cloud Runner Fortress on the other side of the fucking planet.
Wow.
Looks kind of nice, I guess.
Yeah.
So, let's go do that.
Cloud Runner Fortress has been attacked by General Scales and his shop floor.
You mean beakheads, Peppy.
It's an ideal base from which you can rule over the planet. Fortress stands on ground that is rich in gold and diamond. With the strong scales would
okay.
unstoppable.
Why would a lizard have a need for gold and diamonds?
Have you never seen The Desolation of Smaug?
Oh, so the big lizard guy's a dragon?
Alright, so 5 gold rings to make it through the force field. Alright. There's 10 rings in each stage. Think we can get 5? Well, I hope so.
Nope. You're not gonna get it.
Now it's time to actually focus, because now things get intense. You have to pay attention instead of just dick around like I've been doing.
I was about to say, yeah, it's time to pay attention as I run into 5 walls.
You can dick around a little bit.
Okay. Plenty
it's
of
okay
time.
To dick around.
No,
I don't mind if you dick around. You know, just keep dicking around. Doesn't matter.
You know what? Screw the
fuck
difficulty.
Fuck that gold.
Just dick.
Fuck that gold ring. Fuck that.
Dick around
fuck
everywhere.
Fuck that gold ring. Just clip through everything, you know, why not? Why do I gotta take things so seriously? I'm having fun, it's an adventure.
This is clearly the best way to play Star Fox
Fuck
Adventure.
That one, too!
You
fuck all these gold rings!
You just want to stay in the flying section. I see right through your tactics. You want to stay
I'll
in
get
this
the
flying
ones
section.
I will get the ones that I want. It because it is a journey of choice that I make here, sir.
I'm wanting to think there's some Cloud Runner touch this gold ring, so I ain't even gonna go near it.
And I got exactly 5.
Good job, I wasn't even keeping track.
Look at that score, look at that awesome ass score.
The competition was stiff, dude, how'd you do it?
It wasn't easy, but I think I pulled through with a little perseverance.
Congratulations. You against the world.
So welcome to another dungeon that's not quite as crazy as Dark Ice Mines, but about 12 times more annoying.
Does it have fire?
And about 3 times more fucked up, too.
Oh. Well, I'm just assuming that even if there isn't fire, you're still gonna catch yourself on fire.
So Tricky's just gonna stay in the cargo bay, I guess? He's just staying in there?
Don't come in!
I'm masturbating to my hatred!
That's terrible! I don't want to think about that!
Just like racism, don't be racist. Racism is wrong. So, we are here at the Cloud Runner Fortress, like I said, and there's a few sharp claw guys here, but if you look ahead, you see that we can't get in yet.
Oh, good.
She told me to meet her inside, but the bitch didn't even open the door for me. So now we're gonna climb down here, and well, it looks like there's water down here.
Please tell me it kills you.
Oh no, we can swim. It's okay.
Oh, thank God.
Let's see. What the hell is that thing?
Mushrooms in the water.
I'm gonna fight. Oh, okay, that hurts. That is a bad thing. All right.
Wow.
Climb on shit. It seems.
Oh no. Is this one of those games?
Oh, wait a minute.
It is.
That's. Uh oh. Hmm. Anything back over here? Maybe.
Oh, thank you. I knew you were going to be able to get out here. Do you have to make like a.
Wait! I've got to be down here for some reason.
Ice.
Like I haven't checked over there yet. Looks like I can climb up there.
Please?
So there's that. And a switch. And oh
man.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
Ew, yeah. Okay, go. Go, 20 seconds, go. Oh, I gotta go all the way around. Oh no!
Ah. Come on, man, you got this. Come on.
I can still climb up in some places. That's good. Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, come on, 4, 3, 2, 1, and come on, go. And shit.
Good lord, they give you just enough time.
They give you barely enough time. So, here's my solution. I had to get really good. Like about 20 straight minutes of trying, I think I got something nailed. Let's see how I do.
You got this, man. Never mind.
Oh, not quite. I can still save it, though. I can still save it. I'm still good.
You're screwed.
Okay.
Yeah, you, screwed. You got nothing.
Fuck it. Go back.
You are done. You are so done.
Why did they give you 30 seconds? I feel like 60 seconds, or at least 45 would be nice.
No, 30 seconds gives you just enough time, from the looks of it.
Barely. Like, hardly enough time. Such bullshit.
Which means this is a perfectionist game. You need to be able to do this your first shot.
Well, let's see how I do here. Oh, that was a good shortcut. All right.
Oh, this
some
is
more
beautiful.
Time.
This is a beautiful run. Keep going.
All right. This is the run. And what the fuck do
no!
I do here?
That
oh,
is
no!
Destroyed. That
wait,
is a
wait,
run
go,
that
wait,
is
wait,
not
no,
making
wait.
It.
That's the last one. Go, go,
no
go.
No way.
Three, go.
And no!
No way!
You
not
cheating
even
bitch!
Half of a second to go and I nailed it? Oh!
That's impressive.
How we do in Star Fox Adventureland, Mr. Magoo.
Very impressive, I'll give you that.
You know, it's more impressive, my box breaking skills. And also my aim.
I thought you said beatboxing there for a second.
Yeah. Yeah, perfect aim.
First try.
And they throw me two more sharp claws at welcoming party. Again, you didn't want to open the door for me? I had to waste 20 minutes doing that whole unnecessary water security system thing that these guys could do just fine. These guys could do it just fine.
Please. I left you a couple guests. They will open the door for you.
She's a traitor. She's actually with them.
That's why I don't like the beak people.
Nothing but lies come out of their squabbling mouths.
Those feathers are feathers of lies.
This starts being unrational. They are impure. Let's be cleansed from this world.
Oh god, this shouldn't be this funny. Just a racist dinosaur going around saying, "Kill the beaks!"
That was totally a Grant Kirkhope song if I ever heard one.
Oh god, that should be in the Conquer sequel if they never make it. They won't ever.
A racist dinosaur and his fox buddy.
I can see it now!
We got a rocket booster here.
Why did they cancel Conquer 2? Oh, there you go. You made it to the roof.
I have no idea where I am going. It's just a whole bunch of dead ends and boxes. And boxes and dead ends.
Just like your life path.
I mean, there's no point up here because you see a ladder down here, but it just takes me right back down to this level.
Oh, but there's a switch.
So that opens that. So what was the point of the rocket booster then?
Well, to...
There was no point to it! None. Is there anything else down here?
Nothing but adventure.
Guess I'll climb up here now.
Star Fox Adventure.
Head through that door. Let's go. Because now we're actually inside the temple. Or the fortress, whatever. Because now we're in the way in. And it's kind of been...
I know it was the fox that set you free.
Sneaking music.
Now where is he?
I do
hey, finally, General Scales.
Talking about.
You will tell me. Where
Jeez.
Can I find the fox?
Right here.
He will find you.
I decided to come with you, Fox.
Destroy you.
Tricky.
Tricky gives away his position.
Oh God.
Stop. Oh.
It's over, Scales. Leave the queen
alone. Beating
the
shit out of her.
Enough. Take her away.
General Scales takes no prisoners.
How nice of you.
Jesus Christ. Oh, rated T, man.
Is that normally what happens to the beak people?
I guess lizards really hate birds.
I guess.
Oh, take the beak, bitch, and dare to... Go, come on, Fox.
My staff.
Now we've been thrown in prison, and now we don't have our staff. We're defenseless, and this is going to be a fun old time for us.
Can you get a call from General Pepper, and then you say, why can't I use my blaster?
You're half right.
Oh, no.
Hey, Fox, I can send you a disguise to fool the guards, but there's too much interference. We need to get to a place where I can send you a sharp claw disguise.
What?
Thanks, Slippy. You are a big-ass help. I have most of my inventory still, but that disguise that he was talking about isn't in there, so I really gotta go somewhere and find it. Looking around here, totally defenseless. Tricky's not here to help me because he's such a good pal.
Did I ever mention that this game is a little silly?
A little. Just a little.
Dun dun da da da. Dun dun dun.
Alright, so. There's something there. Squawking bird. You guys can step through.
What? Who's that? Gods!
Well, I guess I'll just leave my staff there on the table and, oh, I guess you guys caught me.
Good lord.
Which throws you back in prison.
Where's my staff?
Oh, wow, it did. It recycled the cutscene. Oh, wow.
I think it just reloaded that because that was a game over. They beat me to death because they like to do that in this game, it seems.
Oh, I think you're right, because it recycled the thing.
The disguise thing. So, all
right. Right.
That guy is going to wake up. I can't get my staff yet, so let's see if I can just go really slowly here.
Nope.
Who's that?
I guess not. We got to go through this whole thing. Can't you be quieter, Fox?
I thought you wouldn't wake up this time.
I put extra Z-Quil in your soup this time.
My staff.
He keeps waking up from the same nightmare.
My staff!
He wakes up, he's in Star Fox 3. Star Fox 2, I mean.
Oh my god, how many Inception levels did you go, man?
Alright, so I'm doing something wrong here. Something I'm not doing right. Maybe I can just grab my stuff if I
Is it the water?
It's the water. The water is what's causing it to make a splash and causing him to wake up. Even just draping your foot across the surface of the water of the puddle, it's enough to go... It makes no sense.
Kill the fox!
Yeah, great. Ah, fuck.
Inception was a great movie!
Take 4 and tip your whore. I don't know, whatever.
Come back when-
so I'm getting a little sick and tired at this point of thinking, alright. I'm doing something wrong here. So I'm thinking, maybe I just don't get the staff at all.
Wow. Trial and error, huh?
Guess so. I don't think I can go over there right now. Maybe I can. Let's see. Nah, doesn't look like it. There is a switch and a barrel? Maybe I can do something with this. Make it work a little bit. That doesn't do anything.
It does. It does.
I don't know what I did, but I'm glad that worked.
Hi, Fox. I've been studying the mission, and I think this will help you.
And I realize the subtitles are out of sync.
Yeah. Whoops.
So now I have a sharp claw disguise.
I can't wait.
What does that mean? Well, I just go over to someplace here, my sharp claw disguise, and boom!
Wow.
I am now a sharp claw.
Oh, God.
I can't do much in it. I can't use my staff. I can't use any items, otherwise they'll go away. It does take magic, and you can only use it a few certain times. It takes magic to activate, not... It takes magic to activate, not to use.
Oh, God, you scared me there. I thought, there is no fucking way.
No.
You take over. Keep eye on prisoner. Me go for break.
I fucking go for break.
Wait, what?
So now, we get our staff back.
The bad thing is, all the upgrades aren't with it.
You have to repurchase them. Let him go! Let him go!
Release the beaks!
To find the spellstone, you must first activate the wind lifts.
Wait, I didn't ask you.
This is the key to the power hell chamber.
Well, in you go!
The whole city is down. These wind lifts will only work if you restart the generator.
Awesome!
Never get tired of seeing that.
I got a thing!
So, alright, I guess there's nobody in that other cage.
Wait, what about the last guy? You're not gonna save the last guy?
The last guy was just a crate.
You're not gonna save the last crate?
He deserves to be punished for his crimes against humanity.
But he seems like a great guy! You know what? I'm glad you got shot at that point because it perfectly mimics what you were feeling at that point.
Yeah. Ah, fuck.
I don't apologize.
I don't expect you to.
Sorry, I don't not sorry.
I don't want to box you in like that. So right now the power is off to the entire fortress, and that lightning bolt is the key to the entire fortress that'll get the power running. And it's a good thing I let them go, otherwise I would have gotten really fucking far and realized that I can't fucking move, so make sure you explore your territory before you move on. It's always important.
Because it's an adventure!
Alright, so you know those bats that would laugh and just swoop down and take damage for you? Well, these guys are worse.
Oh, no.
These guys with...
No.
These guys with spotlights, you run into them and they just... zap you.
God damn it.
I am in a huge hurry. I don't give a fuck, so I just run right through them most of the time. And they
oh, yes, fire! Fire, please. Run right into it. Damn it.
This is a very confusing level, so I'm just running around like crazy, and it's not fun. So we got a rocket booster here, a switch we can't use because the power's down. I used the wrong ass thing. And I can't get up there yet, so that was another fucking waste. Yeah.
This is great. This is fantastic.
The Dark Ice Mines at least had a bit more structure than this. This is just laid out and it doesn't help the fact that everything is destroyed in rubble, too.
You know what would have helped? Tricky.
Yeah, but no, he's got to be, he's got to be a fucking KKK guy over here.
The
Ku Klux Klans, Klux, it's like Klux from a chicken.
I get it! I got you!
So for some reason, it's poison in here. I gotta find three gems. And power's still not on.
Seal the gassed room.
You gotta be shitting me with this crap.
You're the one that decided to play it.
So now the power is on. But what now? The power hasn't been fully restored yet. We gotta find three special gems that are around the fortress to actually turn it back on.
Oh,
maybe going
bullshit.
As a sharp claw. Maybe going as a sharp claw here will help my chances of not getting shot by those things. But now I gotta get rid of it so I can open this fucking thing here. So I do that, and it drops down that ladder. So that's cool. Right, great. So I go up this ladder. Sure. Making progress. Yeah. More exploring, right? Looking great.
Awesome.
So we're going down this hallway, and... Well, it's kind of back to
oh,
see, but more fucking
it!
Fire. All right, cool. I still got some magic left. Let's do some freeze bleeze. Freeze blast. Yeah. Freeze.
Freeze fleece.
Freeze. And then, god fucking damn it.
Yes!
There's a point of this fucking dungeon. I hate it. So now I'm out of magic.
God.
At least I got full health. Oh, and I got some magic too. I still don't know where. I still don't know where the fuck to go. Maybe there's something here on this pedestal up here I can check out. That's the way back. Nothing out here. Nothing through there. I hate all this fucking rubble. It's limiting and constricting for no reason. But next time on Star Fox Adventures, we're gonna figure out what the fuck to do here.
Amazing.